He took the reins at number one. Here's a breakaway chance for Kane. He scores! Out of the penalty box, Patrick Kane with the great hands has given the Blackhawks a 1-0 lead.
Kane finds a speeding Keith. He's got sharp rhythm. There's the pass. Sharp shot. And a good save rebound. He scores! Patrick Kane, who started at his own end.
Dropping it off. Patrick Kane lines it up. He has room. Shooting one. He scores! Traffic in front. Kane knew it. Throws on the brakes. Comes right out in front. Wheels one. And it's in! Patrick Kane, an amazing goal! Chicago, back up by a deuce.
The Leafs still have that same unit out and have not been able to change. As Shin has it stripped away, and the shot scores!
Ooh, he just missed the far post. Rebound to Taves in front. Keith, he scores! Patrick Kane!
He's got to get it. In for Sharp in front. Loose, open. Kane scores. Patrick Kane on his birthday makes it 5-1.
Knocked down by Patrick Kane. Entering the zone. Runs right around. Rags. He scores! Patrick Kane. What a career high. Five-game scoring streak.
The boards. Downey. A good read on... And a steal by Keith to Kane. Patrick Kane with a wrist. He scored! Kane, who didn't have a goal in nine, snaps that drought. 1-0. Murray after it. Boyle in the corner. Forecheck by Hossa. Centering pass. Kamoka can't get it. Patrick Kane had two chances. And Chicago.
Came back for Campbell. Goes back for Kane. Takes the shot. Scores! Patrick Kane let it rip. Power play goal.
Like a screenshot from the position we were in. Patrick Kane, once he made his move and settled it down, he kind of just slapped at it.
Away from Suter. Here's 2-on-1. Kane looking, shooting, scoring! At 12:26, a 2-on-1 converted to the Blackhawks' second goal of the night and a 2-1 Chicago lead.
Dave to Kane. Hawks making a change, trying to find the man breaking back door. It was Campbell, and the score! Patrick Kane comes on. The power play had expired. The putter home was Brower. Keith, right side, Kane. The shot blocked. Back to Kane, he scores! Patrick Kane scores at 19-17.
Wandell was knocked down. Now it's walked here by Jonathan Taves right out in front. Kane on the doorstep has tied it! Patrick Kane gets it done. Drop pass for Keith. Inside, Kane dangles, shoots one. Turkle the save, and they score! It's batted in with 3.5 seconds left in the second period. We're tied at 4.
Play behind the net in the offensive zone.
Delay of game on Zanin. Now it's played here, and they score! A bullet of a shot! Patrick Kane gets it done, and Chicago is up by a deuce.
This is the 7th of January. This is game number 11. The shot scores! Kane extends his scoring streak to 10 consecutive games. It's 5-2 Blackhawks, and that pretty much puts a stake in the Bruins' heart.